update the buck I shot that we called the dog trackers on. The dog jumped him. It was probably about 10 o'clock that morning. And he was a little bit further down the power line. And the dog just kept running him. He ran about a mile. And the dog tracker had to shut the dog off once he got to the city road on that power line. And he actually crossed over the road, went through the parking lot, which I'll show you the video of his footprint going across the parking lot of the church and continue on that power line going down to a ditch. And the dog, we went over there, put the dog out. He picked his scent up, trail, ran down in the ditch on the other side of the power line, went out there about 175, 200 yards, and just couldn't find him. Hopefully it wasn't a vital. I couldn't see how it could be, considering how far he ran. When the dog couldn't hold him, I think he had him at bay three or four times, but he couldn't hold him, not that one dog. And so I got a camera out there, and I'll definitely be looking for him to hopefully show back up one day. So it's real disappointing, but it happens. asking 4 point. Maybe a 6 point tops. We're looking for that big 9 point in here. So, a spike and a little basket. Rat come in here first. And then the other spike comes. Been active this morning. I figured they would after this rain. So, at least we're seeing some deer. Catch y'all later. seen as many deer in the morning. And I'm about to freeze to death. Kinda underdressed. Wind's kicking up. I had that narrow, tall boat come in. Bigger than anything else that showed up today. A younger doe. And she spotted me. And just kind of snuck out of here. She didn't blow at me. Thank goodness. I really need to move this stage.